about their alleged affair is invalid. The lawsuit claims the agreement, drawn up days before the election, was never signed by the president. President Trump's attorney, Michael Cohen, has acknowledged paying Daniels $130,000, but he says that was his own money and wouldn't say what the payment was for. Daniels says Cohen is still trying to intimidate her into silence.
The resignation of President Trump.